No, I'll be frank with you. Nobody, you know me, the good thing is that most people who were together, they know my stand. I cannot be bribed, I cannot be intimidated, and when I was on the right track, because my county was losing. And if my county is losing, my job as a senator for Wajir County, or the marginalized counties, was to fight for our right, what was rightfully ours. And nobody threatened me, and nobody talked to me, if I have to answer a specific question. So when
you said, I've seen a lot of tweets and statements from the senators, he said it's a win-win. What did we win? What is win-win?
What is win-win is that when you look at the way the finance committee report. By the way, let me go back a bit. I was a member of the finance committee. Mahmoud Engineer Mumat was our chairman. Farhia was also a member that time before these issues. Where we have tried to try and come up with different simulations. The whole problem, by the way, which caused all this problem is CRA. CRA came with a formula which was very unfavorable to these counties. They are talking of population as 18%. That's a lie.
Yes.
Population, when you talk of the health factor, which was 17%, that's population. When you talk of the roads, that's population, because they talk of households. When you talk of agriculture, which was 12%, 10%, that was population. Even to the extent that you talk of land, they kept it at 7. The other 1% was inverse, that's population. So when we counted population in that CRA formula, it was 69%. That's why we landed in the problems we landed. And then to add insult to injury, after even doing that, they wanted to use the 2019 census, which literally disenfranchised most of our regions. So if we were to use, forget about the 2209, if we were to use with that formula, the 2019, we will have lost billions. And so we stopped that, and we said, let's change something. We came up with something as a committee before we were removed from the committees, that were like Mandara from 2 billion. We had even agreed that it could lose 1 billion. Wajir from 1.4, we had agreed to lose up to 700 million, sorry. So we were reducing at least by half all the losses. But some of our friends, especially from Mount Kenya region, I will not beat about the bush that one, say this cannot happen. A certain areas have to get certain amount of money. So we fought over that. As a result of that is why now those changes came about. The changes came about not only because of this. Some of us did not realize the formula was included, because it was because of the Tangatanga K11K thing before. That was the issue which was there before. But somehow, we, without our knowledge, this issue also crept into it. Because if we knew that, some of us would not have participated in that agenda. So even these leadership changes would not have happened. That is history. After it had happened, and changes happened again, and people outright came, and then this, when the new chairman came with a new formula, which was even worse than the CRA, and the land mass, which was 8% capped at 7, was changed to 5%, and with square root. What it means is that now, if you are supposed to get 2 billion, then you get nearly half of it will disappear again. So now that one now energizes us more.